Hello and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on PubMed, one of the world's top health databases developed by the National Library of Medicine in the United States. It contains more than 30 million citations of peer-reviewed biomedical and life sciences literature. In this video, we will use PubMed's basic search to find information on volunteers in the palliative care sector. To access PubMed, go to the library search page. Click Databases at the top of the page, then search PubMed. Select PubMed and log in with your UTS ID and password. To begin, type palliative care into the search bar. You will notice that we included inverted commas around palliative care as we want to search for it as a phrase. This means the database will only return results that include those words together, not separately. Then use the Boolean operator and add volunteers. Now try the search. To review your results, scan the titles and their summaries. For more information, click on Display Options and select Abstract. You can refine your search by using the filtering tools on the left-hand side, such as Article Type and Publication Date. To read a full article, click on an article and choose an option under Full Text Links. To export articles to your referencing software, tick the boxes next to the articles you want, then click on Send To, Citation Manager, and select Create File. There is also the option to save or email the articles. In this video, we covered how to search in PubMed, how to refine your search, how to find full text articles, and how to export articles to referencing software. If you have any questions, contact us using the Ask a Librarian link on the library homepage.